Excuse me. We can really take it back.
General?
General.
Excuse me.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Definitely. For 600 years old, it's in pretty good shape.
That's right. They don't make them like they used to. We take this place back, people will know we mean business. Our primary objective is to clear the courtyard. That's where we should see the most opposition. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if we circle around south, we could also reach the main gate.
What are we waiting for? Let's just get in there and shoot those lobsters.
No. If we split up, we can flank them from both sides. It'll be like shooting fish in a barrel.
Why not let them come to us? We set up a firing line on this side, and you can draw them out.
Well, General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us. Just don't get yourself trapped in there. All right, people. You heard the General. Let's move out. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position. to focus on taking the castle back.
Damn. Looks like they've been nesting. We're gonna have to take out these eggs. They'll be back before we know.
Lurks like to hold up inside old buildings.
Over here.
Yes, sir.
Nuts.
Let's do this, General.
work, people. But we aren't done yet. The General and I are gonna have a look at the radio, see what shape it's in. The rest of you, clear out any remaining Mire Lurks or eggs you find. We need to focus on taking the castle back. Let's go see if there's anything left that you want to make better. Well, I guess it could be worse. See what you can do with it. I'm gonna go see what else is left around this old place.
Power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast. Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
That would be more efficient if it was a holotape.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Seems to be in working order.
did it. I've been watching the Minutemen fall to pieces for so long, I just... This is really sad. Now we've got to pay off on what we've started. Bring the whole Commonwealth together and make it last this time. So, you know, back to business. But with Radio Freedom up and running, we can broadcast alerts to you anywhere, anytime. Which reminds me, I've got another trouble spot for you to check out. I've got...